Now let us solve the given quadratic equation. What is the quadratic equation that we have been given? Solve for x when 3x square minus 2 root of 6x plus 2 is equal to 0. When you look at such quadratic equations, the first thing that you should remember is we can write down 3 as root 3 into root 3, right? Also, root 3 can be written as root 2 into root 3. So, 2 root 6 also can be written as root 6 plus root 6. Now, you have the idea how to solve it, right? So, this we can write it down as 3x square minus root 6x minus root 6x plus 2 is equal to 0. Now, what is 3? 3 is equal to root 3 into root 3, right? So, if I take out root 3x common, what do I get? I get root 3 into x, right? Now, from root 6, I have taken out root 3 as common. So, what is left? Root 2 is left. So, I write it down minus root 2. Okay. Now, again, what is 2? 2 is equal to root 2 into root 2, same as 3 is equal to root 3 into root 3, right? So, from the second part, I take out minus root 2 as common. And what do I get? I get root 3x minus root 2 is equal to 0. Right? Just because there are root 6 and root 3 and root 2, we should not get confused. So, now we have root 3x minus root 2 into root 3x minus root 2 is equal to 0. Since both of them are equal, which means both the roots are equal. So, what is it? Root 3 into x minus root 2 is equal to 0 gives you x equal to root 2 by root 3. So, one of the roots are root 2 by root 3. And what is the second root? Second root is also root 2 by root 3. So, we have solved for the x in the given quadratic equation.